Engineered automation. The folks at EAM would like me to tell you about their latest projects, but first, you may want to know a bit about the company. The people at EAM have been designing and building custom machinery for over 20 years. They've specialized in systems used to assemble various products, especially injection molded products, and also machines to handle and package your product. But beyond building machinery, EAM has provided a service to their clients. The people at EAM begin working with you, oftentimes even before you've started manufacturing your new product. While you're putting your manufacturing plans in motion, you begin working with EAM's engineers. What takes place is a fascinating process. You and EAM visualize just the automated system you'll need. Coordinating with you through every phase, they proceed to design, build, and deliver your automated system. The machine that was built for you may be the first of its kind, although with success in your venture, it often becomes the first of many in coming years. You're watching one of EAM's most recent automation projects, and it's obvious they can deliver sophisticated machines. This machine is orienting and handling several molded and metal components, and then assembling them with precision, performing inspections to ensure they meet specification, and all the while maintaining a high rate of speed. This system will soon be delivered and installed, and the client's people will be fully trained. The system you see here is even web-enabled to provide continuing real-time support. But EAM understands that they're building your automation based on your needs. They never forget what Albert Einstein was fond of saying, and I paraphrase, "Everything should be made as simple as possible, but not simpler." Consider EAM to provide the automation you need to reduce assembly costs or manual packaging costs, or to fully automate your next manufacturing venture.